Hey guys, it's Alyssa. So I have done this look for today. It is just a cat eye with a pink cat eye on top. So I kind of did more of a summer fun pink look, but I made it a little bit more wearable so that it's not super crazy, but I actually think I could have some fun with this, and these eyelashes are not staying down. Awkward. So I definitely think that you guys could have some fun with this and do more of a summer fun look where you don't really use black liner on the top, and maybe do more of a pink lip with it, and then, you know, it'll really be more drastic with the pink colors, which I'll probably do in another video just to see how it looks and do something a little bit more fun, because this came out of my makeup desk. It's very messy, but here is the look. Kind of stand in the window so you guys get a good view of it. Oh my gosh, this eyelash. It's driving me crazy. Okay. So this is the look. These eyelashes don't want to stay because I didn't really glue them, so yeah. That's the look for today. It is so hot today, you guys. So hot, I'm dying. Anyway, so I used the NYX Vivid Brights pink eyeliner, and this eyelash doesn't want to stay down. Ah! Oh my gosh, it's teeter-tottering. Okay, there. I think that's good. Okay, anyway, so that's the look. Ignore the lashes. They're aside from that, I kind of like this. Okay, well, that's the look for today. I hope you guys liked it. Guys, I'm having such a bad hair day. So I just like threw it in this, which I don't think I'm feeling it, but okay, let's get this video started. First, I'm just going to be applying moisturizer to my face and neck. This is very, very important. Oh shoot, I left the window open. You guys are gonna hear all kinds of weird stuff now in cars. Sorry. To moisturize, especially. That doesn't taste good. Especially in the summer. I don't really wanna close that window, but like it's probably gonna annoy you guys hearing stuff in the background. I'm just gonna leave it. Okay. Okay, we got that dry. Maybelline Fit Me Foundation in 225. I really like this stuff, especially for normal to dry skin. I didn't wet down my beauty blender. Okay, I'll have to do that really quick. Alyssa. What are you doing? Okay, I'm back. From way back way, you know that I don't play. Streets not safe, but I never run away. Even when I'm away. OT, OT. There's never much love when we go OT. I pray to make it back in one piece. I pray, I pray. That's why I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time. I don't know if you guys can see this on camera, but my skin looks super glowy and dewy, which I have very dry skin, particularly in the summer, and so this is really cool for me to see my skin get this like dewy effect, because that just doesn't really happen naturally. I'm obsessed with it. Okay. So next I'm taking my contour cream kit in the color light. And I'm gonna use this light color in fair. In the color fair. I just like to brighten areas under my eyes with the fair color. Down the bridge of my nose with the excess. They go over my eyelids too. All the areas that are thin or have any kind of hyperpigmentation. Sorry, my best friend just texted me. Okay, so Havana is the next color I use. Do you guys have any cool trips planned for the summer? I already went to Japan, which you guys can see all my vlogs on my channel. I'll just get a boyfriend. We can sail the world together. Okay, so blended. Next, I'm taking my Blue Bronzer by Benefit. I love this stuff, and one day I opened. This is what I found. And guess what? I don't care. I'm still using it. I just have to be really careful. It really sucks. I'm gonna go buy some more this next week. Ah! Oh, so much is falling out. Oh. Not good. I don't really know how that happened. Okay. We don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore. This is really setting it in and defining the shape of my cheekbones. Do I look like a supermodel? Just kidding. This stuff so much. I love being tan. I'm so sick of cars. Oh, you know what I'm also sick of? These freaking baby hairs. And I had a boy that I know not so kindly tell me he hates them last week. So now I really don't like them. Who says that? First of all, why do guys feel like they can just say things like that? Like, okay, this is for another video, because seriously, I have something to say about it. Like, guys can be so rude to me, and I don't understand. Just out of the blue, it's like, sir, I never did anything to you. I don't know what it's like. Ever! I just don't get it. Like, guys, stop saying things to girls. Like, unless it's a compliment, like, unless it's nice, something that you would want to be told if you were that person, don't say it. Anyway, back to contouring my nose. So I'm just going back down the side of it. But yeah, so now I really don't know what to do with them, because it's like they don't grow. I got them all of a sudden when I was 9. They just appeared, and I cut them off once, but like it looked weird. Okay, so next I'm gonna be taking my Smashbox Masterclass Palette 2. I've not used this in so long. And I'm going to be using the color Nectar, which is just a peach shade. We don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore like we used to. Okay, I'm just going in with my Holy Grail highlight. That's not the name of it, but it's my MAC Nylon. I really love nylon. It is so pretty. I really need to shut that door. Sorry, guys. I meant that window. Nobody could take us down. There was only you. I'm debating if I should try and like use tape to do my eyeliner. We're gonna try it. Let me go get it. Okay, I'm dumb. I had my camera recording in slow-mo. Or time-lapse, I mean. You act so innocent now, but you lied so soon. I'm trying very hard, you guys. This better turn out okay. No, this isn't turning out okay. Never mind. I took off some of my foundation too. That was such a fail. These cars are gonna drive me insane. I'm so sorry. Hopefully I'll have enough music covering it. I'm gonna use my black track with liner by MAC. I'm gonna try this the old fashioned way. I'm overseas tripping, a million miles away, and she's still in LA. My mom's out in the bay. Wow, the camera's not forgiving. Hey, yeah, I know, but it's the excuse I say. She's been trying to track me down. As long as I give dancing. Come on, come on, turn the radio on. There it is. I think it looks pretty good. We're not done yet. Okay. Now is the fun part. Okay, it's literally right in front of my face. Okay, so I'm using the NYX Vivid Bright eyeliner in the color Vivid Petal, which I'm very excited to use. Yeah, we got it. Okay. Wrong side. Where's Boring Kate when I need her? My sister is way better at opening things, so I always have her do it. But don't live with her. Okay, this is what it looks like. I guess I'll swatch some on my hand. Wow, that is very bright. Pigmented. Okay. Amazing! I'm sure the neighbors hear me and they're just like, what is going on? You guys don't have to put the black liner down first, and you don't have to make it as thick. I did that on purpose. I don't usually make my black liner that thick, but I knew that I would be trying to place pink on top of it as a guideline, which actually worked out very well for me. So it is up to you guys, but that is the method I took for it. Alright, and I'm actually going to go back in with a little bit of a more orangey color, because mine didn't really show up. And looking at it now, I think it may actually make it pop a little bit more to have some more orange, which I kind of was thinking maybe earlier, but I didn't want to risk it. It's better to do less and add more than to have to try and take away. So it's taking me a little longer, but honestly, it's okay. It's not a big deal. If I'm putting pink eyeliner on, I probably don't have anywhere to be anyway. Now I'm gonna use my Maybelline Falsies mascara. Wait. Curl my lashes, which I should have done before. Don't you know we're drifting off? Drifting off. I know you think that it's my fault. We're falling off. All this hope and disregard. Drifting off. I know you think there ain't no fall that far apart. Now I'm missing your love. Okay, that's that for mascara, but now I'm going to go in with my Ardell Demi Whiskey lashes, which I got from Dolly. I'm just going to use my Anastasia Undressed Lip Gloss. Hey guys, this is my finished look. I did end up putting the Vivid Bright color on my lips as well. I really like that, so you know, I definitely recommend doing some kind of pink lip. I just didn't have a pink lipstick with me, near me, whatever. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please, please, please give it a thumbs up and go to the subscribe button and subscribe to me so that you get notifications every time I post something on my channel. I would appreciate that, as well as I'm very close to 10K, like I was saying earlier on Instagram. So don't forget to go follow my account. It's Alyssa_Kimber. I would be so excited if I hit 10K in the next, you know, month or so, which we'll see how that goes and if that happens, but I'd be so, so, so happy. So go ahead and help me out and do those three things. And yeah, that's gonna be it for today. I hope you guys have the best summer ever. Go ahead and also leave a comment, you know, telling me how you like this look, and also if you guys have any plans for the summer. I think that would be cool. I want to know, you know, what you guys are doing and if you are going to be going on any cool trips, if you're doing something unique for the summer, if you're moving somewhere cool, or if you already did move somewhere cool, or whatever. I want to know, so go ahead and just leave any kind of random comment. And yeah, so I'm so excited. I hope that you guys liked this look, and I will see you guys in my next video.